Breast Cancer Survivors Celebration of Life photo shoot is a group of individuals and businesses coming together to support this beautiful day for our survivors. This is an annual event in October, the National Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Our nonprofit organization provides complimentary makeovers to the women who won the fight against breast cancer.
There are a few changes that are made for 2012, and there are a lot of laws for 2012. That have expired. For 2011 expires, that is not coming back this year. And I would also appreciate if you would be able to come, if you want to know about them, and I will explain them line by line, all the tax law that has changed and is not coming back. And I can tell you that most of them will definitely have to, will definitely affect you.
There, and now all you have to do is put that back on. And so this is actually a piece that Tristan made. This is something that she went to the beauty supply shop, because we don't have that type of hair. None of us have relaxers on our hair. None of us have any chemicals. It's all natural. All whole. We don't even have paraben in any of our hair products. And each person in here, we have a gift for you. It's our shampoo, conditioner, and organ oil, so that you can keep it natural, keep it beautiful.
Because we know that as you're going through this struggle, you want to know, how can I make myself feel beautiful again? How can I put the discolorations that I have on my skin? How do I cover them up? And that's what LaMique is for. LaMique is there to reveal your beauty, the beauty that you've already had inside of you, show you how to bring it out.
I am Jocelyn Mingo Joseph. I am a 48-year-old mother of two. I was diagnosed the end of May 2012 this year. I've got one more treatment left. I am in treatment now for stage 1 breast cancer, and I belong to a support group, and they sent out an email and flyer asking for people to turn in their story and a picture, and that's what I did, and I got chosen.
Perfect.
Beautiful.
Yeah, just like that. Whatever you need, don't move. Perfect.
You can breathe if you need to.
You can breathe. You don't have to breathe.
You can breathe.
Raise your body just one more and look down. Perfect. Love it.
Okay.
Alright, so
That's how I'll watch it, just like that.
Okay.
But I want to be Christmas drinking, and I was last week, so
okay.
Takes a bit of a drive.
Yeah.
You a 9, I'm a 10.5. But like, again, no means no.
What
size
did you say you were?
A 9.5.
Mm-hmm.
But, yeah,
scrap.
Okay,
we're
going to put it on now.
Say,
okay.
I went 4 years and 3 months, and then I went back out again, and now I've been almost 5 months again. I just keep fighting. I keep a smile on my face and keep moving. I work like crazy. I've got grandkids and my daughter, and I just keep it going. If anybody out there that has to go through this, keep a positive diet, keep a work.
No matter what hits me, I'm still gonna keep a smile on my face.
I know that's right. I know that's right.
Myself, and I just hope that even it's continued to bless me, blessed year after year.
I am so excited about this shoot, and I would like to say thank you to all the people and all the hard work behind the scenes that made this possible and just to make my day. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Your story for this year's photo shoot, log on to breastcancersurvivorphotoshoot.com.